welcome back. Isn't there something about the flute that just makes you want to make a cup of tea, kick back, relax, and spend the better part of a decade learning to play that subtlest of woodwinds, the flute? If only I had the time. Now, let's play another recording.
Thank you.
You're listening to The Classics, the home of music that looks as good on paper as it sounds when played through a notebook.
Thank you. Thank you.